white is often referred to as the king of the ocean, which gives it a skewed understanding of the role